with just their front seven.
This is his first Super Bowl.
Because they're not good enough in the secondary to sit back there and to bring safeties up to help against the run. So the big guys up front have to dominate the game for the New England
Patriots.
Already
running? It's just started.
Kneeling here in a base 4-3 on second down and seven.
Mm-hmm.
Good job up front.
Yay!
By Nix.
That was a good catch back there.
Nix with Antoine Molden coverless makes the catch. That's a gain of 19. First down, New York.
Well, again, going after the inexperienced corners on the outside. Antoine Molden in single coverage against Nix. Thought he was in great position and really was. Just somehow missed the football. Eli early on's under a little bit of pressure, but let's give Nick some credit. That ball looked like it was dangerously thrown, and he still came up with it.
Eli so tough under a ton of pressure in San Francisco. Play fake, but the secondary does its job. Down he goes, and that's Brandon Dittrich, number 71, seeing more and more playing time as the season progressed. Last year, Alabama.
I know.
Well, let's take a look at the coverage down the field. Just a simple zone, and Cruz unable to get open there. Nix on the other side. Ballard running down the middle of the field. Baby had the best shot. But for Eli, scrambling around, he took six sacks last week, or 2 weeks ago in the game against San Francisco. So keep an eye on it.
Sack tonight for Dederick. Now you've got Bradshaw going to the outside and gets taken down.